Here we are. We're up in the Heart Mountain Antelope Refuge. We're camped now, and we're about to walk off to the hot springs. This is a hot springs way up here. We figure we must be at least at probably 7,000 feet, because the top of the mountain is at almost 9, and you can see it's May 31st and the leaves haven't even started to come out onto the deciduous trees. So it's still pretty wintry up here. We weren't quite expecting that, but we're gonna have fun in the hot springs. Okay, we're gonna walk over to the hot springs from our camp. Wiley's leading the way, and Lisa, as always, is right by my side.
Well, a couple steps behind, I guess. So.
There's a really nice creek over here. Not many people. It's Memorial Day, and there's maybe two other campers here.
Toy gun.
What?
Look, it's a toy gun.
Oh, kids. See, there's a nice little creek. Oh, and here comes the pool is coming in and out off the horizon. This is high, high desert. You can see it's Warner Peak over there, and that's almost, that's like 9,000 feet. There it is, right there. Nice little footbridge across the creek. The birds have been wonderful. Hot, and here we go. Here it is.
Come
this
on,
is
Wiley.
The hot springs at Heart Mountain.
Hi.
Okay, Lisa, let's see you get in.
These are not my panties.
No. Look at the snow on the ridges. It's a little chilly here. We're hoping it's pretty hot water. I don't see a lot of steam coming off of it, so I'm wondering, but is it? Oh, good. Nice. Yep, that's it. Pretty cool. Pretty wild.
You can put it.
Yeah. Go ahead. Just get in, then I'll turn it off for a bit. How deep does it get?
Looks pretty deep. The steps and everything.
Yeah.
Is nice. Ooh, it's warm.
Is it? Oh, good. She's down. She's in. How's it feel?
Good.
Okay. I'm turning it off. Oh, no, it's not. Here we are.
The sun is coming.
Yes, it is. I wonder if I can actually, so show the bottom, because it's so clear. You can actually see the vent where see the bubbles coming up? It's a natural pool that's had a concrete pad put over the top of it for so that they could put this wall and these benches in here. And then it's nice and safe for Lisa and myself.
Wiley, can we get on TV? Wiley! Wiley! Wiley!
Talk to us, Lisa, about the refuge.
Oh, we're at Heart Mountain. It's full of pronghorn. We just saw a coyote howling
a kill of something.
A kill of some sort. It looked like a rabbit. Big rabbit or something.
Yeah, it was big.
And he was running at top speed. We thought he was an antelope at first. Actually, he was just running, and he had this huge thing in his mouth. And
he stopped to look back at us like they always do.
And just was watching us for a little bit.
And that's when you got the pictures.
That's when I got some really good pictures. And I never was so happy. And it's a very romantic place.
Give me a big kiss.
It'll be like Ainsworth.
Yeah.
It was our 30th anniversary yesterday.
Yes, it was.
So
here.
We had to kiss a lot on this trip.
Come here, see if we're both in it. Oh, there's a big hole. No, there we go. There we are.
Again.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Wiley, come back here. Come back here.
There you are.
He says, I want a kiss.
Don't come in the water. He doesn't like the hot water. There's a cold, cold creek running just outside, and he likes that much better. Oops, and he's shaking on me now.
Yeah, he's been running free like a wild animal.
Yep.
Speaking of coyote.
Yeah.
This is just like what we did before we got married. Went to Ainsworth Hot Springs up in Canada.
That's right.
Just like this, only that was a horseshoe cave, and this is better.
Yeah, this is better because it's quiet. There's no one here.
No one here but us.
Yeah, it's nice. When does that ever happen at a hot springs?
Never. Let me take pictures of
you. Okay.
We never get.
You want to dry your hands?
No, I'm good enough.
Okay.
As long as it's still going, I'm okay.
Alrighty, good.
Ah, hey. There you are. So beautiful.
Yes, we're having a really good time. We've driven through some of the most wild country that both of us have ever driven through, I guess. We've found roads that we probably shouldn't have driven on because they were long, long roads out in the middle of nowhere. I mean, it was incredible the last couple of days. But we've had an awful lot of fun, and Lisa has gotten great photographs, so we can write this whole trip off to her business.
Yes, Scientific Illustration.
That's
Lisa
right.
Anderson Scientific Illustration.
That's right, because she's going to have pictures.
Oop, you got your dog.
Thanks, Wiley. You upstaged me. I know where the love is. Bria, I know you're older now when you see this and you're wondering, oh my God, those grandmas of mine, they did some crazy things. We wish you could be here.
Yeah.
Because you'd have a wonderful time.
We'd be holding you.
That's right. In this just amazing water. It's just bubbling up right out of the ground where we sit. It's just perfect temperature. It's like a perfect bath temperature. Has no smell. It doesn't smell like a lot of hot springs do.
And Lana.
Lana, that's right. Lana, if you're watching this someday and you see your crazy grandmas, you'll know the same thing. There were two crazy grandmas that go off into the desert where no one else would even consider.
Yeah, we go in the desert and then we get in hot springs. Go figure.
But it's early spring. And we're high in the mountains, so it's not hot here at all. Not at all.
And if you listen hard, you can hear the birds singing.
Yeah.
There's millions and millions of birds.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
And there's no one else but us.
And they're all singing their mating songs, so they're just, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's wonderful. That's all I got to say for the moment.
I'm gonna
go up if I can.
Oh, I see. Yeah, sure.
And show how wild it is around here. This is getting badly.
Go ahead, you can do it.
I might set it down for just a second.
Can you pause it, or is it still running?
It's still running.
Okay.
Hold on, peoples.
There we go.
You can see. It's a stone, big stone hot tub. You can see. Kind of out here. Whoop, a stone. Far out here. There's Catherine again. There you are. Okay, we're going to stop for a little bit. Love you. Bye.
Here we are out in the desert, walking over towards that ridge there, Lisa and I. It's a cloudy, stormy day, and we thought we might take a little stroll, not too far away from the truck, in case it starts raining. So we're headed over here.